Thank you, Wilhelmina. Babysitters come in many varieties, such as the playtime sitter,
the phone hog babysitter,
the refrigerator emptying babysitter,
the put the kid in front of the TV babysitter,
the oh no, I've locked myself out of the house babysitter,
and the babysitter we'll visit next.
Okay, kids, you guys are going to have a new babysitter tonight, so you better behave yourself.
Excellent.
A new victim.
Listen, I expect nothing but the best behavior from you. Anything short of that, and you'll be in big trouble.
Honey, don't you think you're being a bit harsh?
Not at all. This is the fifth babysitter we hired just this month. Once, and they never came back.
That's not true. Mrs. Smithers came back.
Only to press charges.
You have a point.
Maybe if I split up more often, they call me darling too.
Listen, your mother and I won't have it with nice even be out. It'd be nice to come home and not find the babysitter locked in the bathroom.
Or covered in blue paint.
Or tied to the doghouse.
She's here.
I'll be good.
Hello. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Jones. I'm Martha, your new babysitter.
Honey, this is Martha.
Hello, Martha. You know how unexpected situations can arise with kids, so here's some fun for you. 911, of course, the restaurant will be at tonight, the movie theater, the locksmith, the Central Disease Control, and the FBI.
Don't worry, Mr. Jones. I have everything under control. You should go
to the movie theater. These are our kids, Billy, Sarah, and of course our youngest little Jamie.
They're adorable.
I'm going to be good.
I'm sure. We'll see about that.
Bye, kids. You better behave yourself.
I get for 15 minutes.
Hush! Attention! In line! Drew, cut, 2, 3, 4!
Get real.
You want real, Buster? I'll give you real. Get in line now and make you wish you'd never been born. Drop it, give me 20.
What?
Got a problem? Guess we better make it 50. 50 push-ups now.
Haha, you have to do push-ups.
Same thing, I'm fine. Just here to make you laugh. Is that it? Well, after this, you drop it, give me 52. Now! It's you, why aren't you in line?
I can't walk.
Can't walk? Well, listen here, baby. You go forward until the formation. Hut, 2, 3, 4. Now it's time for your assignments. You wash the dishes, dry them, then rearrange your cover in alphabetical order. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes what?
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Say it like you mean it.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
And you vacuum every floor in this apartment, put new insulation in the attic, and change oil in my car.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
I can't hear you.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Good now. What's that smell?
The baby, ma'am.
The baby has a full diaper, ma'am.
Well, little one, is this true?
Oh, yeah, it's true.
Well, listen here, baby. You go and pour yourself into the nursery and change to a fresh diaper. No one's supposed to be in a uniform while I'm on duty.
You're not on duty. I'm on duty.
You go and have your orders. Move, move, move!
We're back. Is everything okay?
I don't smell any smoke. Welcome home, Mr. and Mrs. Jones. Did you enjoy your evening?
Why, yes. Thank you.
So how were the kids?
They were wonderful. Perfectly behaved.
Well then, here's an extra $20.
Mom, Dad, what did the letter send us again?
She's mean. She made us do push-ups.
I think she's very strange.
Tell you what, Martha. We'll see you next week. Here's another $20.